in Soviet Union was that he called for a cultural revolution. He developed the people's communes as the people's political center of people's political power. We had to learn many things from that. We had to carry it forward. And as Mao said later, as he was still facing confrontation with the rightist forces, we will have to think about cultural revolution before the revolution itself. So in countries like India, all over the world today, without cultural revolution, without starting the cultural revolution, without unleashing a cultural revolution, we will not be able to change the ideas, reactionary ideas, and go forward to build a new, brave new world, socialist world.
Mao ne Mao ka
you at whatever level possible, and I will be definitely going to Delhi very soon, and I will be concentrating in my work and going to new areas, finding new people, new forces. So let us all try one hard. Let us build a powerful party, and under the initiative of the powerful party, there are many forces who are already ready at the state level and central level who can come with us. Let us build a revolutionary left core, and with this, and we can unleash a struggle, unleash a campaign, which will create the conditions for a broad-based anti-fascist front in our country.
So,